ano yung mas nagsasatisfy sa ego ng player? Yung gantong klaseng victory o yung tambak?
Games like this, it's what you live for. Because doon lalabas kung sino yung matatag yung loob. Kasi blowout, wala namang nakikitang sino matatag doon eh. I think you just have a good shooting night. But in games like this, like the play that Jeff made last second, I think if I can remember it straight, the play wasn't really for him. And you could see that Jeff was away from the play. And I think it was called for me to backpick first and then I would go to the other side, to the strong side. But Jeff realized na wala nang papasahan si Jun Reyes at
yeah,
out there. So I think it was instinctive for Jeff and it was a smart play on his part to cut to the basket.
Here's the thing that people will keep arguing. It's always a debate. You said it was a gutsy call. Was there really a foul?
looking at the bigger screen, because when you look at it in a regular screen, medyo mahirap. But he reached over, okay, si Bong reached over as Jeff was trying to grab the ball and going for the basket. So I think this was an obvious, it was an obvious foul. But I think the play before that in regulation by kay Poch Winyo, I think that's a more foul
than
this one over here. So
of course, you have to win the All-Filipino to set up any Grand Slam dreams, di ba? You have to win the
yes.
first one, di ba? But and you said you guys were on a mission that year. After winning the All-Filipino, did the words Grand Slam ever enter your mind right away?
I don't think so. May narinig lang siguro na it could be a special year, but nobody talked about the Grand Slam. I think after winning the second one, then that's when the rumor coming in or the stories coming in, this could be a special year, this could be a Grand Slam year.